Well, we had initially planned on inviting Rainbow, of course, except...
We were totally gonna invite you, Rainbow! Then Twilight remembered that you don't even have a pet, and Rarity remembered that you really like taking naps in the afternoon. So Applejack figured you wouldn't be missing out on anything anyway. And Fluttershy and I nodded our heads in agreement like this. Oh, please don't be mad at us.